everybody, this is DogeAddict65, and today we're going to be playing some more Minecraft Pocket Edition. Is it morning right now? One second. Nope, it's night. Let's go back to sleep. Today has been cancelled. Go back to sleep. That might be copyrighted. Oh, poop. So you guys can probably tell I did some off-camera work. Yeah. So, I made the place where our house is going to be a little bit better. Still need a weed whacker though. Okay. So I'm planning to sort of make it like a not really sure. My God. My stomach is just so close to the microphone and it keeps on growling. That is not good. Oh boy. This is going to be an interesting episode. No, wait. We want our house to be up there, right? I think we want our house to be up there. Huh? Yeah, okay. And that's going to be much more interesting. We also need sand. Where are we going to get sand? Hopefully there's like a desert nearby. That'll be really good. I should have left my materials at home. Whatever. We can always get them again. That is a big hole. I don't know why there is such a big hole there. Wait a second, what? Yo, what? So, we found a river. We gon' drown! Okay, I know that the previous Minecraft video only got uploaded today, but, it's sort of like a double episode, so yeah, whatever. Oh, by the way, did you guys like... Oh, shoot! Did you guys like my new outro? It was quite easy to make, but like I'm just saying, if you guys want me to change it up, like that's totally possible. I can totally do that. Oh no. Also, I changed up my recording software, my uploading software, and all that, and yeah, I haven't been having problems ever since. Which means that we'll now get more videos. Yay. Actually, then there's the fact that school's starting up again. And, yeah. Oh my God, stomach, stop growling. Sand, do we have 39 sand? I think that'll be enough. So if you guys don't know what I'm doing, right now I'm just getting enough sand to smelt it. Smell is like a... I hope you guys know. It's like put into the furnace. What am I saying? Yeah, furnace. Einstein. Furnace. There we go. So we pretty much put into the furnace and then let him out, and then that turns into glass. Sheep. Hi. Hi, sheep.